and Short. They've done an amazing job working with the students today and helping out whenever needed. So thank you very much for your help. I'd like to introduce today our accompanist for the Junior High Choir. Her name is Rachel Harold. She is from Ripley, Tennessee, and teaches elementary school at Ripley Primary School, and runs a small piano studio and is a freelance pianist throughout West Tennessee. She graduated from Belmont University in Nashville with a Master of Music degree in church music and a Master of Music degree in piano pedagogy from the University of Memphis and a Master of Arts in Education from the Union University. She has two sons, Elijah, who is 4, and baby Don, who will turn a year old this month. So you know that she has been busy. Our conductor today is Miss Allen. Miss Allen earned her Bachelor of Music Education degree in 2003 from Murray State University under the direction of Dr. Bradley Omquist. She has been an instructor for 13 years. She has also served in the foreign mission field in St. Mark, Haiti, and is the founder and owner and director of Summer Local Music and Drama Camp workshop since 2004. She resides in Benton, Tennessee with her husband Jeremy and her son Fisher. She is actually a former student of our co-chair this year, Elizabeth Isaac Shore, so just kind of watching the rotation of how life moves on is kind of exciting as an educator. So it has been a wonderful day of music making. These students have done an amazing job, have been so well prepared, so I would like to thank the directors for their work in working with their students to get up to this point. So without further ado, please enjoy the Junior High Coffee. District to 6 choir in the direction of Megan Allen.
sins of the world. Dona eis requiem, grant the rest. August Dei, Lamb of God. Dona eis requiem, grant the rest. Ladies and gentlemen, a requiem mass is a mass for the dead. Granting us peace.
I want to thank you so much for this privilege of coming home and being with such great, great students. They were so well prepared. And at this time, I would just like to take a moment to recognize if you have a student up here and you are a teacher of one of these babies behind me, why don't we let you stand and let us thank you for all the work that you're doing back here. And last but not least, without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let me ride.